Hey, what's up, you guys? Craft Farms here. Welcome back to Waverly, Kentucky. As you can see, we got the combine set up here on our first oat field. We're going to go ahead and send him off on his way. Let him get cutting. And we're going to go ahead and get some things shifted around. First thing being that we're going to get this truck moved a little bit further off of the road, so that way we're not blocking up traffic. But we want it to be out of the way of both our grain cart and truck, as well as our baler, to get that brought over. But for now, we're just going to go ahead and pull the grain cart up right here, and we're gonna let him go on his way. And while he does that, we'll quick run down what we got going on here. So, I did a second cutting on this, on our alfalfa field, or hay field, I guess I'll call it now since it's not alfalfa. And we did get a few bales. I did downsize our bales to the 150 size, and I believe we got, let's take a look here at what it says, we got 9 bales off of it. And if we take a peek here, we are now up to 160 yards, so we're halfway, or well, we have 100 yards to go. And then I got our auger set up, as well as our drive over, which for some reason it wants to keep moving. It was lined up with our side by side, but clearly it's not anymore. Let's see here. Let's grab our 7430 here quick. While we're waiting on that combine, I want to quickly lay down fertilizer on our hay field. I don't want to unhook our auger, so we will just grab this big dog. And we're going to load up about a quarter of a tank, because we should be able to get one more cutting yet before this year is over. So I want to make sure that we have enough in this to cover this field twice. And get this knocked out super quick, because the combine is not really filling in a hurry, so I'm not too worried about it. And then we'll get this done, and we'll get this guy thrown on the, oh, he's at the edge, so let's quick. Still blocked. after harvest is over, I'm going to lay some grass, kind of get rid of some of this field on this edge, so that for the future we aren't dealing with the issues here. Okay, I'll just go all the way down. We'll probably go like along here to avoid this tree. Okay, perfect. I was afraid that I was going to. Still picking up that truck. Interesting. There we go. Alright, perfect. Now we'll let him continue. Let that tractor should be in his way. So let's just back him. Okay, now we can jump. Excuse me. Back over to this guy here. Keep laying some fertilizer. So as you can see, we did leave a bit right there. I filled up down at the end, and I knew there wasn't enough in that little stretch of windrow there to fill the baler. And with the oat field being ready, I did not want to have hay in it, and then we try to bale straw. So just said screw it, and took that tiny bit of a loss. So I think that we can plant grass at pretty much any given time. Which will be mighty handy. Then we can just put grass in wherever we need to. Point. Okay, that guy can sit. We're gonna grab our Alice. And we're going to load up our combine course. Head on over there. combine's got a little ways. Let's let them guys pass. Yikes. Almost ended very poorly for the Alice. I forgot that one was right there. Once again, he is going to stop right there. The truck is far enough away from the road. Come on. Very easily get by there. Alright. So now we got a couple passes done. We're going to bring our truck on in. Onto the field and off that side hill there. Now, let's see how this guy's making out. He's chugging along at 4 mile an hour, that's for sure. Minutes to go. He's going to spend some time on this, apparently. So, we're gonna bail this ourselves. So first off, let's clear that out. There goes our autosave. Get these headlamps off. Then they're out of the way of us, out of the way of the combine, everything like that. And our green card is right in our way. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? I want to get these bailed and it bails off off the headlands, then the combine can run free and we'll get headlands bailed manually so we don't leave a bunch in every single corner. And when we hit the straightaways, our up and down rows, then we can put this guy on course play. Definitely gonna get a decent amount of straw bales, which is great. Hopefully we could be getting hay bales at this kind of a pace. We'd be really sitting good, doing all right. But in due time, we will get bigger hay fields for next year. I'm thinking we'll probably end up waiting until next year as well to even purchase any cows. Just to kind of build up our funds and our feed supply. I'd like to get a few, you know, a fairly decent amount of cows to start off with. Just about full, so let's put this here. Yeah, it's about to fill up, so should have caught him on the upward pass. Combine is 40% of this grain cart. Oh, okay. Let's move this off of that window there. Otherwise, we'll be in our own way once again. Thank you. team's actually getting it done at a decent pace, though. Definitely cannot complain about that. The only downside to bailing without the HUD on, but I like to play without it when I can. Definitely sometimes that are easier than others. I like this right here. Having the bailer on course play, would have never gotten that. I'm sure that that bail there is going to be right smack in his way. Dump this over here. So keep it out of the way. And then roll down in the ditch there. Which it didn't, so we're good. Perfect. See our nice fancy rolling marks. Bail before we get this little piece right here. I should have angled that a little more. Okay. Did not want it to roll off the edge now. Okay, we'll shut that guy down, grab this, and go pick those bales up, so that way we're not in the way. I wonder if we can just pop into this ditch. I think we can. Go kind of at an angle here, and we'll come right to this first bale. That works perfect. Not too deep of a ditch. That works out good. Ooh. Almost hit that one with the spear. Definitely not wanting to do that. Yeah, they sit on here so much better now. They aren't glitching through one another as bad as they were with the 180 bales. Hopefully we can make enough straw bales to where we can get that feed mixer filled with straw and have some extras. Definitely be handy. Wow, 13 bales off of just our two headlamps. It's almost what we got in both of our cuttings of hay. Perfect. And we'll move this guy over to the edge here. There will work. Grab this. Move over a bit. Let's get our HUD back up. 45. Oh, man. Good to go for a bit then. We're gonna get this guy loaded back up on our course. We're gonna go nearest. Let's change his field speed down to, let's do 5. His combine's running about 4, I think. He's running about 4. Okay. 13 bales already. That is good. So, this guy is not anywhere near full, but just unload him and go here. Pick up some more off of him. Bales in that one, girl. Not bad. So, we'll have this guy off to the side out of the way. And off camera, I'm going to go ahead and get this field finished up. And when we come back tomorrow, we will be moved on to our other field. So, thanks everybody for watching. Hope y'all enjoyed this video. Be sure to smash that thumbs up button if you did. And as always, folks, we'll see y'all tomorrow.